Okay, and I'm gonna be just putting your hair up with some clips. Comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay. First I'm gonna be tracing some meridians on your back. To determine where exactly each meridian is located. I'm going to be marking those. Like to see there's some slight deviation of the spine. That's why we'll have to be a little bit more careful. Trying to find the midline. It's mostly around this part where the deviation starts to be pretty noticeable. Okay, now we're gonna be tracing the bladder. Meridian and that one. Rounds just alongside the governing vessel. So we can see that there's a little deviation in this part. Based on where it naturally falls. So we found the next meridian. Okay, now we're gonna focus on the left. The latter meridian. Targeting these pressure points. Apply some gentle suction to each one of them. We need to increase the size as we go further down. Now we're going to be applying some point pressure. All these points, right? Above them. about the targeting a little bit outside the meridian. Going to be applying some very targeted pressure on each of these points. I'm going to be applying some targeted pressure Okay. Just readjust some of these.